Hello, hello, hello. I've made it in time, kind of. Just change the gift badge instead. Oh my god. Yeah, Monday ASMR. Holy shit. Just stream streak. I'm streaming so much, people are not used to it. I have a lot of cat hair in my glasses somehow, and it's annoying. That's kind of funny though. A lot of people have broken stream streaks at the moment. I just went from streaming barely once a week to like twice every day, and people are not used to it, which I think is kind of funny. But it's okay, because the play with the stream streak anyways is like getting to 5 and then, or 7 even, and then just resetting it. Because last time, someone like instantly unfollowed after the stream, which I think is funny. But that's why I've not announced it, like officially, because shit like that can always happen. So I'm just like, yeah, we're probably gonna do it Saturday. Yes. I trust. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello. You know, like an hour or something before I started stream. Congrats on $3.99. Thanks all. I was like thinking of an item that would make like really good triggers, but like as soon as I was on PC trying to like set up for stream, I completely forgot what that was. So now I have no idea what I was trying to prepare. So I don't know. I don't know what I was trying to cook, but I did not cook. I did bring some other stuff though. I did find some other random items because I didn't want to just leave it at that. So you have the melon now. Let's go, let's go. Look at you with that juicy round melon. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Plus one, exactly. You know, I have prepared enough badges to even get, because right now, what's the melon? That's the subscriber badge. 1.5 year. I also already have the 2 year badge, and I also have the 2.5 year, and I have also prepared 2.5? No, 3. So I'm prepared this time. Yes, get them all. Get all the melons. All the badges. The other thing, farming. Farming melons. The other thing I looked into was the new panels. Oh yeah, yeah, I do have new panels. I wasn't gonna say anything. But the people who find it, yeah, good for you. But they are there, yes. Oh yeah, I looked into the bits thingy, but like there's so many categories, or like so many badges for like the different amount of bits, where I was like, That's like 20. I'm not making 20 different images for just for bits alone. Like, hell no. They can stay ugly. They can stay the default. 2 mil bit patch. Great idea. I'm just gonna make it for the big ones. So that people aim for the cool stuff. But yeah, what do I have? I have this. It's a mirror. But it's a hand mirror. Oh yeah, today it's kind of stormy outside. But you know, last ASMR, I ended up talking. Is that yesterday? No, that was not yesterday. Yesterday I actually took a break. But I ended up talking about how the rain doesn't hit my windows when it's not too stormy. So I don't hear it normally. And I tested it because now it's like actually raining. And it turns out I really do not hear it if my door, like my window is closed. Because it's just... just doesn't reach my apartment. I don't know. Very sad. No more rain ASMR for me in this apartment. What a shame. Day was a bit of a weird day with the cats. I feel like two of them caught something because they keep throwing up. It's quite annoying. And the other one, he tried to wake me up this morning again. He did wake me up, but this time I actually just ignored him until he gave up. And then I bullied him back. And then he scratched me. I guess I deserve it. This time, in case I can get the cat to purr, I actually brought a brush so that I don't have to suffer through just petting her. She really likes the brush, so it's a win-win. But right now she's still sleeping, so I let the cat eat. I wish I would remember what item I wanted to bring. Because in my imagination, like when I try to remember it, all... Time to wake up the cat. No. She'll wake up eventually. But the only thing that I remember is that I could potentially make a really nice sound. And that's all. I remember nothing else about it. No clue. Oh well, oh well. Oh, the wind is so strong. Funny story. And it's totally not me complaining about Mama Trey's boyfriend again. I would never complain about him. But he is human, right? And he likes to consume meat. And he accidentally bought like, well, he thought he bought salami, but he bought like a vegan version. And he only found out when he tried it. He was like, what the fuck is this shit? And honestly, deserved. Enjoy that shit. Hello, Shrekbeard. Thank you. I will try my best. Vegan lami. Yeah. Well, that was kind of funny, though. Because honestly, personally, I think he eats too much meat. Because, you know, like, there's a healthy limit to it, in my opinion. Personally, I don't care about meat or fish. Because I just don't like the thought of animals dying for my sake. But I personally think he eats too much. So honestly, enjoy that vegan salami you bought. It's very deserved. Also found out, I kind of remembered, I guess, I have a water bottle on my desk, and I completely forgot about that, but this time, I actually took it. Health. Oh, I know, wait, I know why Mix It Up isn't working properly, because I moved, I moved like emotes and stuff. Where's my folder? It's not drinking water though, so it's a bit different. I knew something was off. Do I fix it now? Will it fix it? Let's see it. Okay, it did fix it. I knew something was off. Okay, let me drink. This one's my water. I had to find it. Oops, sorry. Today, I've been having the nastiest shoulder ache for some reason. For no reason. Like, it started after the stream earlier, so like after I finished Orient the Blind Forest. I don't know what I did during that stream, but I must have like I don't know. I must have moved in a weird way for my shoulder to get all weird like that. So I had to take some stuff so I can still do this stream. Because it got really bad in the end. I don't know why. But I think it's okay right now. feel slightly bad about hugging this water bottle, because it's like the thing that's inside is slime activator. And I'm not even using the slimes for ASMR, so I'm like, I'm sorry, I haven't found the time yet. And the slimes, they're just like getting crusty. Not even crusty, they're just like getting liquidy. Well, because I'm not using them. I don't know how to make good slime noises for ASMR without them sounding sussy, you know. It's really easy for slime to sound suspicious. It's warmer again. I kind of want to go back to like doing ice triggers, like ice in a bowl with water and then just stirring it and stuff. Those are always really nice. But I'm also scared of making everything wet, so. Playing with this water bottle is reminding me of when you're like, you know, when you're like a kid and you're like in the bath and then you just end up playing with like all the shampoo bottles and like the ones that were like kind of empty already, you just end up mixing stuff together and just making potions in the bathroom. I'm getting flashbacks just playing with this water bottle. I see. Thank you so much for the raid. Hello, hello, hello. Oh my god. Chupi as well. Hello. Welcome. Hello, hello, hello. Loud raid, oh my god. Hello. Hello, Marcy. Hello, Chupi. How was Final Fantasy XIV? How did you like the quests? Let me go follow both of them. They're really nice. When the ASMR gets raided by the two loud goobers, oh no. But yeah, how were your streams and how was Final Fantasy XIV? Ruli 95, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. The 16th event was amazing. Nice. What is the watermelon for? It's for the immersion. This is the viewer. So I can be like, hello, 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 hello. Immersion, yes, exactly. You can imagine to be the watermelon. But yeah, hello, I am Lorraine. I am a tree VTuber. I play games, normally. But yeah, sometimes I sing, sometimes ASMR, and sometimes I draw. But yeah, welcome in. I hope you can enjoy your stay. And yeah, I do have an upcoming re-debut in a few days. Yes, 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 yes. Say something you only say to a watermelon. So juicy and full of water, and so fruity too. I feel like we had a similar thing last time. Not Darth. Darth with the curse again. Do you really think you deserve that? Do you think you deserve my attention, Darth? Pathetic. Look at these people. Down bad. SMH. SMH. But yeah, the 16th event was great. I really enjoyed it. Like, it did tie in really well with the actual game. Not people, just juicy melons. Yes. Don't bad. Never. I mean, the people who normally redeem praise aren't here yet, so. I guess curse is a good start. Just a singular one. You nearly had me there. Anana. 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 Wait, let me do one from further away. Anana. There you go. Yeah, I was like, no, that's not the big one. But Surely. Surely no one would redeem that. No. People just keep clipping my ASMR now. And it's like the most unhinged shit. Hello, beans. Hello, hello. I need to start checking my clips after ASMR. Like, the people just be unhinged. Even though I'm the one saying the shit, but still. It scares me. Sniff. I don't know why sometimes emotes work for me, sometimes they don't. You know? Because like, in a stream earlier, like, people were like actually posting the sniffer emote and then I can see it. But then sometimes I don't. It truly is a Firefox skill issue. Sniff at the beans. Lick the beans. It's okay, I can imagine the emote. No, it's getting pooky, sniff away. Beans really accepting everything. Oh my god. Why do you both have a lick emo? Do I have one? Oh my god. I don't. I should change that. You have four different ones. God damn. Oh my god, it is leg. Hello. I see you also have a bunch of licky mouths. Let me get rid of the bottle again and let's get this one. My new favorite trigger for no reason. I mean, it does have a reason because I did it like the other day and found out that I really liked it. Why do you have so many Elmo emotes? Huh? Something got thrown at me and I got so surprised. I was like, what? What just happened? Yeah, the bathroom, that's crazy. And then I found out someone are all these bottle caps misplaced? Like, what happened? Like, all of them were just randomly somewhere else. I thought that was quite funny. Blame the cats. I put all of them back where they belong. Also, a very sad thing. To cut my nails today, so the tapping is a bit harder now, but it's still working. Sadly, I don't think so. I think I'm just gonna taste like dirt. But depending on... it tastes like a tree. I mean, watermelons grow on the ground. There's only one way to find out. Some tree bark you can actually like cook with. So I feel like some parts of trees you could probably eat, but I wouldn't recommend like eating a whole tree, you know? Isn't like cinnamon part of tree? Isn't that part of a like tree bark? Is that not how cinnamon works? Okay, let's find out, because I think that's how it works. Yes. Cinnamon is a spice obtained from the inner bark of trees. See? Some trees... Look, tree lord. I mean, kind of. Because, so you can't like consume, or like some tree tastes like something, I guess, but I would still not recommend you try just eating random tree bark. I don't think that's a good idea. Oh my god, hello Terra! Did you end stream? You did! Kind of funny hearing you like talk about ASMR when I was like sitting there knowing, oh yeah, in like an hour I need to start my ASMR stream. Very EP. Time for sleepies. You did do good prog. I try. Most of the time I just go with my gut and do whatever, but most of the time it also works. I love how we're also getting cats snoring in the background ASMR. Very lovely. Wrong answers only. I don't even remember if I know the actual acronym. See, like, what gets automated, and it's so funny every time.
is there not a going on a date with Perfect Alexander roleplay? What's going on? That would actually be so cool. Please make it. We need to get like a voice changer. So I can get the sexy Perfect Alexander voice. what you want. You want attention. She's under my desk now. Hostage.
Glad I brought the brush this time, because she really likes it. you hear the wind? Just out of curiosity, because it's kind of loud.
It's a little windy. She's gonna be so soft after this. No, don't rub the mic. Oh, she wants you. Chat. She really wants you, guys. Thank you. just how much she loves the brush. She's a cutie, for sure. A bit of a cutie patootie. Normally when I brush her, when she's like on the floor, she'll try to run, but like, she's not trying to run because she doesn't like it. She just gets so excited that she ends up like getting up and like moving around a lot. But now that I have her like on my lap, she can't run anywhere. So I can just brush her in peace. I'm not sure if she wants to leave or not. No matter how hard I brush, she will still keep losing fur. How does that make sense? I feel like I just need to vacuum clean her or something. We've tried in the past, but they've hated it. Okay, I think you have.
have been brushed enough. We are now back to regular ASMR. The cat is gone. No more kitty. No way, no way. I think she kind of wanted to go, but she felt like obligated to stay.
Let's hear it. Me to like brush this little bit of hair in front of the mic, but the sound is nice.
where's the cat hiding? Who knows? Thank you.
disturbing us? What is your problem? Especially now that the cat can't interrupt anymore.
this chair, I swear.
Can't even sit the way I want or the chair is gonna squeak. Yes, we
to.